Good morning, kids. Thanks for the warm welcome. You too, Mr. Nelson. You look well for a thousand. It really brought back feelings of fear when that bell rung. Such an honor to be back in a school that I was expelled from. Yeah, hopefully this might inspire and help some. Stick with your education, you'll never make it without one. Sound fun? Well, fuck fun. The world's a dangerous place. You'll never make it out alive, so just play it safe. Okay, now write down all your dreams on this circle of paper. Okay, now scribble that shit out if that work doesn't pay well. Money is everything, so let it bring you merriment. Become obsessed with it and make the same mistakes your parents did. So get a shitty job that makes you sick and tired. Then rent a little box so you can think inside it. Don't live like I did. Don't follow what your passion is, or else you might have nothing but your happiness. Just play it safe. Bored during this morning's talk. You all are drawn to the world and want to explore it all. Every mountain, every forest, every waterfall. Don't worry, you will learn to worry more when you are more mature. Cause you could fall right off a mountain. Forests are full of wolves, waterfalls are wet, so you're probably best to avoid them all. Yeah. Fear is part of being a grown adult. Make sure that you're insured before you think of walking towards the door. Cause you could die just walking to the corner store. You probably ought to stay at home and roll yourself in cotton wool. Reinforce the walls, install a burglar alarm. Purchase a gun and shoot the first person to walk on your lawn. Whoa. But keep an eye out for the pizza guy and watch the scary world through your Venetian blinds. Now everybody say it with me. Don't take risks, cause risks are risky. Yeah, you're damn right, just play it safe. Like everyone is staring at you. Love like you're scared of having your heart broken. Live like you're scared of making mistakes. And sing like you're being judged by a bunch of talentless assholes. At nighttime, lie awake in your little wooden bed. And run through the entire day thinking of things you should have said. Be afraid of trying new things. You should be scared all the time. You should try to live a life that you regret. Yeah. I'm glad I got the chance to talk to you. By now you're probably all confused and you just don't know what to do. Your life's a riddle, let me give you all a clue. Go and do the opposite of everything I told you to. Play it safe.
I'm by myself.